Mr. Ribtip.
Dr. Hirsch.
Mrs. Kubota.
Mr. Yukimura.
Mr. Woodford.
My father.
My kindergarten teacher.
My English teacher for the last 2 years in high school.
I had a lot of great teachers.
He was a real jerk.
She taught me how to read.
How to be good people and lead good lives.
He had a lot to do with me becoming a teacher.
But now, 40 years later, I feel that I can write with confidence.
And he was with me every step of the way when I was messing up in high school.
He just had a really good positive attitude and got the class really excited.
She opened the book and read to me every night.
I know you're not around. Thank you. I will never, ever forget you.
Our public school's mission
is to build a database of best educational practices
throughout the United States.
And to launch a movement
that creates a new paradigm
for engaging the public in public schools.
If the school fails, the entire community fails.
Parents, students, teachers,
corporations, the artists, former gang members,
green, blue, and white collar workers,
and you.
We're all accountable.
We are all accountable.
We're all accountable for creating schools that work for our kids, our futures, and our communities. We need your help, everyone's help.
Make a video telling us about a teacher that made a difference in your life.
And you could win $100.
To donate to the school or teacher of your choice. And coming from a former teacher, let me tell you, that will get you a long way.
The rules are simple.
Create a video response to this video in 1 minute or less.
And choose either to record a video from your webcam
or by uploading a unique video that you make.
The winner will be decided by you.
By voting on the Our Public School Facebook page.
Invite your friends to vote on it, your sister to vote on it, your grandparents to vote on it, everybody you know to vote on it.
You decide, and you will have helped inspire teachers everywhere.
Thank you, and good luck.